In this video, I'll show you how to change your header menu background color. Okay, I tell you two different options, once for manual and once for coding. So let's start. First, you need to click your mouse right button and go to inspect element. Then press this icon and select your header menu option. Make sure you select full header. Then click the mouse button. You see deep class, this is the main header bar. Okay, now if you see the style section, dot main header bar, background color, border bottom color, this is the bottom color, and border bottom state solid. Okay, I want to change the background color. So suppose you want to add black color. Okay, see, it's changed, but you need to put this code on custom CSS option. Okay, let's see how you can do that. Copy the whole code section, copy, and go to appearance and customize. Then you see additional CSS option. Okay, and just paste this code, these two line no need. Then you see the color already changed. You can also use some professional color like Smart UI colors. You can find lot more professional color. Just copy this code, copy it and paste. Okay, and publish. Then reload your website and you see it's already changed. Another option, this is my Astra theme. So go to header and it's called a primary menu. Okay, then go to primary header option and change color and background. Then select any color and just publish. Then reload our website. Thing it's keep my cache, so need to cache clean. You see this. Okay guys, if you need any help, then you can contact with me and I will also give this code description link below. Thank you guys, hope you enjoy.